gay, you're just really, really vain.
Reduce, reuse, recycle.
I never statutory raped anyone before.
Oh.
Okay, you know what? You gotta choose, Charlie's Waitress or a hot new bartender.
Shoot him!
Shoot him in his face!
I have a little bit of a problem with old people. Sounds a little mean, but I find them kind of creepy and scary and gross. I think they're gross. It's their hands mostly. You know how you can see right through them. They're all their inside businesses.
What you running from, Charlie? What a bunch of scumbags.
I think this is the wrong message.
I gotta get to Broadway and welfare's the key. Stabbing's bad. You need to do something worse. Something much, much worse. You gotta sleep with Charlie.
Oh yeah?
I am gonna punch a hole through your face.
You scared? You wanna quit? You can back out. Cause I can coach this team better than you or Dennis or Dad or any other goddamn man any day of the week.
I wasn't always a tease, you know? Remember? I let you do all my math homework.
Wow, you're a horrible father. Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to speak the truth. We're not gonna spout a bunch of words that are facts like some big jerk from New York who thinks he's great. We're gonna show you a dramatic interpretation. Hello, young man. I'm a bigwig from Big Tobacco. I work over here at TJ Boris. Can I offer you a cigarette?
I really hope he's not an asshole. I don't think I can handle two asshole dads.
Give us back our baby so we can paint it.
Wrap your minds around this.
Maybe broken. I'm already full throttle over here. I'm gonna dig up her body in the middle of the night and snatch back that jewelry.
I volunteer to rest first. Mac, I'm gonna stop you right there. First of all, your breath smells like an old lady fart passing through an onion. Secondly, I know you're trying to manipulate me, and it's not going to work. Get your hand off my shoulder, because I've got a fatty to burn.
All I did was sleep with a toothless, oily busboy for a recipe. Charlie banged a 12-year-old. Wow. Wow. This tattletale business is very ugly, isn't it, Dennis? I don't need to be on that list, you idiot. You piece of dirt. Who are you? I step on you. I clean you off with my shoes at night. I step on you, and then I throw away the shoe. And that shoe that I just threw away, that's worth more than your worthless life, mister. And I'm pissed because I love that shoe. You dirt. You piece of subhuman shit.
Whoa, Dee, take it easy, all right?
You know what? I'm not gonna take it easy because this talking dump of a bouncer is starting to get on my nerves. I'm gonna have you fired, dickhole. Do you know who I am? Do you have any idea, or is your brain too tiny to have ideas? Is there any kind of thought roaming around in that thick shit skull of yours?
We need to break up.
I like to dress like a clown when I slaughter. Now help me grab some killing tools. Why do you guys think that eating people is awesome? He said to the man he wanted many, many thousands of green people from history times. We talked about this, no getting high on the supply.
That kitty is really loving this Molotov cocktail.
I'm his sister. I know him really well. I know him a lot better than you. I'm telling you, the only way that you're gonna be able to land Dennis is by making him feel that he's lower on your list than a disgusting, filthy, homeless guy. I'm gonna have a really hard time if we're both cannibals and we're racist.
I didn't think you wanna hear!
In other news, it seems like I have a rash. In a place where a sexually active person should have a rash.
Red man!
I'm sorry, a hole to stick your dick in?
I hate the bus.
I'm gonna go find some classy, sophisticated people who can hold their booze, who don't talk about their bleached assholes, and who aren't obsessed with poop. I woke up in my neighbor's bed with a head wound, yesterday's paper, and an empty bottle of sleeping pills, and my nightmare in that putrid shithole of a bar, Patty's Pub, finally, mercifully, came to an end. The owners all deserve to rot in jail, though having to spend every day with each other in that vile establishment is a decidedly greater punishment. That is why I decided not to press charges, leaving them to live in the hell on earth that they've created for themselves for the rest of their pathetic and miserable lives.
Howdy, howdy, howdy. How's everybody doing tonight? So you guys, what's the deal with those hands-free headsets that everybody's wearing in their ears, right? It's like, hey, everybody look at me. I'm one part robot and three parts asshole.
Jesus Christ.
Am I right?
Well, maybe you shouldn't dress like a bumblebee, bitch.
Oh!
You win. I'm a witch, okay? I'm a witch! And I curse both of you and all of your stupid guns. Juarez's, sea fácil. Su casa es no más. Su vida es no más. Somos extremos. Como la televisión. See? Just to be clear, I did not write that song and have never had sex with a child, just to be clear. You guys, watch me bust out this sweet jackknife.
Oh! Whoa!
I got something you need to hear about. Hold on a second.
Just easier than dealing with the pain. Runaway train, never come back. Runaway on a one-way track.
Right. Like I actually got this uncle out there that said that
soon I'm gonna hear more than runaway train.
Is cold activated. I mean, look at it. Doesn't that look delicious? Could you help us pop a quick intervention on Charlie for his illiteracy? He's sea salt. Sea salt. He's a salt seaman. He dives into the ocean for the sea salt, and then he brings it back up, and then we eat it. So, dear Chase, I feel like I can call you Chase because you and me are so much alike. Really. I would love to meet you someday. It would be great to have a catch. I know I can't throw as fast as you, but I think you would be impressed with my speed. I love your hair. You run fast. Did you have a good relationship with your father? Me neither. These are all things we can talk about and more. I know you have not been getting my letters because I know you would write back if you did. And I hope you write back this time and we get to be good friends. I am sure our relationship would be a real home run. Well, my chat name was Desert Rose, so I dressed like a rose, I'm gonna give him a rose, and I'm gonna play Kiss from a Rose by Seal. I got a question for you. Does a legal document hold up in a court of law if it has been ingested by the other party? Look, I'm sorry that I called you codependent, okay? I think you have a great friendship, and it's perfectly natural for two grown men to need each other this badly. So make up, please.
Guess I should. Ah! 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 You son of a bitch!
Stop trying to make me depend on you, okay? I'm fine all by myself, buddy. I'm doing just fine by myself.
Ah!
Ah! Watch this.
Oh!
If you're gonna bring God into it, can you do like the Old Testament and the covenant and keeping your eyes closed, or your face will melt, and the coins and the fear and the Indiana Jones? Oh no, I'm not gonna marry you if that's where this is headed. This is gonna be kind of hard to hear, but get out.
out.
I am learning some amazing moves from this guy.
Well, maybe you're a whore, you stupid, ugly, homeless bitch.
Your shirt doesn't even fit, by the way. You want to be an elitist, get yourself a tailor.
Oh.
Josh Groban likes his ladies to pop. I'm confused. So, we're fired.
We weren't quite sure what a worm hat was, right? So we made a few of them. This is the first one. It's a hat made of worms, okay? And then option number two is a hat that you put on, and when you do that, you look maybe like maybe you're a worm,
right?
Yeah, yeah. And then the third one, and this is the best one, Charlie, is a hat for your worm.
Oops. This is absolutely ridiculous, holding a funeral for a crow.
Out of my way. I've broken my water. There's a baby inside of me running out of water.
So should we get the dead whore out of the apartment?
Yeah, yeah, out, right? Out of here? Yeah.
I hate to toot my own horn, but I am pretty cool, buddy. All right, that's it. You listen to me. All here is technically dead, you stupid idiot, smarty pants, stupid, stupid idiot. You better watch yourself, Samantha. Do you hear me? Because I am coming for you.
What's up, bitches?
If you had the choice, would you choose to carry one gun that shoots one bullet, or would you choose to carry an Uzi, one gun that shoots 1,000 bullets in 1 second?
Yeah,
don't make me do it, Cricket. I will slice you in half.
I'm gonna slit throats.
What kind of a douchebag walks into a bar just because it doesn't have a sign outside of it? That's stupid.
Hey, Charlie. Hey, it's Dee. Listen.
How come Mac's the only one who gets to push the button on the walkie?
I'm like the cute, funny waitress who has all these one-liners and hilarious jabs I throw at the customers, and I add all that charm to the place. I hear the guy hangs dong, and I'm very interested in seeing that. It's time to pay the piper, rat, and old man, I don't know.
I'm feeling very, very lucky to have my asshole ripped in half like tissue paper by my father and his very good friends. I'm feeling incredibly lucky to be making another appearance as the Aluminum Monster after so many years. Thank you. Thank you.
It's not booby-trapped, Frank. It's an empty trunk, and you fell into it like a weeble wobble.
A lot of men bounce around from label to label, never quite finding their proper gay home. My hunch is that this gentleman has gone from a twink to a twonk to a twank.
If you don't have car insurance, better have dental, because I'm gonna smash your teeth into dust!
Oh, what do you want to hear, Doc? Huh? That I had cigarettes put out on me when I was a kid? That this isn't a surgery scar, huh? That my father stabbed me? People get old and then their brains turn to mush, and then people come along and take advantage of them. Now, Frank, give me that $100 you were excited to give me for my psychic.
Oh, yeah.
I seen better looking moose turds in Rick Moranis' backyard, ya hosers.
It's like, when I'm doing good in the game, I'm doing good in life. Fine, take the goddamn chair. Just don't make a big scene.
You sons of bitches!
Oh, you goddamn sons of bitches! I am going to destroy everything you own!
Dennis. Suck my dick.
You redneck son of a bitch! I will burn you alive like the last bitch who crossed me!
I don't need this limp dick telling me whether my bar's cool, okay? We used to be losers, like all of you people. And then we discovered the
You made a poopy in your pants! Did anybody else do a poo-poo in their pants?
Of course not.
This is our head of security!
I'll see you in hell, boners.
Is it great? It means we're all alcoholics.
Yeah. Right.
Pass the gas. My love, when I look deep in your eyes, I find my own destiny. I find that I want to love you for the rest of my days, and I will. I will spend every day of my life trying to make you the happiest man in the whole world.
That skin tone is a good match.
Oh, well, when you move the other one, I guess I can tell a little bit, if I'm being honest.
Mama needs another pop, 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 soda, pop, soda.
Looks like the spider caught herself a fly.
I'm in desperate need of medical intervention. You see, years ago, I tried to burn my college roommate down to the box springs whilst she was sleeping, and now I have a hankering to do it again.
Charlie, come on, we always pass, okay? We never have a hard time passing. It's not a big deal. Nobody gives a shit. You didn't do anything that special. No, you know what's bullshit? Me getting boxed out all the time. And these guys have finally realized by living with me that old D is pretty cool after all and pretty funny too. So maybe I shouldn't be the butt of everybody's jokes anymore.
Arrogance, vanity, all over. He's underwater like a Range Rover.
You're a fat slut!
Well, Grant, I tell you what, mm-hmm. I like to eat cock.
Whoa, no.
Oh, think of it, brother. With them out of the way, we can do as we please. Two butts, one throne.
Come on. God damn it. Frank, I can't get this fight milk out of the goddamn couch. Oh, shit! It burned a hole in the cushion! Looks like we got an advantage over you guys, huh, Dan? I feel like the only reason you wanted to be a vet was to keep the skins.
What?
You want to keep the skins, don't you?
He has broken his ankle!
Oh, yeah? A little hair of the dog that bit you?
Guys, all you gotta do to win is just exist!
Frank, you ready to run us all through it again?
Abramowitz! Your great-grandmother's last name was Abramowitz. I found it on an Ancestry website. That makes you a dirty liar because you are Jewish.
You get in that wagon right now or I'm gonna suck you a good one right in the kisser.
Watch while I turn these spades into stars. Ooh! Hey, yo, what up, son? What's up with Congress being all up in my ass and shit, brother? Oh. How much does this guy sleep? Is he a cat? They're just pissing all over us. We're gonna die in here with them. Just the wacky neighbor swinging by with the usual hijinks.
Sorry. Do I hear someone upstairs? Oh, neighbor, just swinging by to say hello.
Will you look at that? I got my dumb head stuck in the banister.
Jesus Christ, I'm just getting eviscerated online. People call me a bitch, flat-chested bitch, pretty much everybody wanting to rape me.
Look, he didn't just snap it, he broke the thing's head clean off. It was gruesome. But I still have nightmares about it. And I'm old.
Nobody ever wins those tickets, right? But as long as you don't scratch it, then you're not a loser. Hmm. You know, in fact, you're a winner. Potentially.
I got you! I got you! I'm your rock bottom! That's your rock bottom! You're sticking your dick in your daughter's face, you son of a bitch! Who's ready to die, bitches?
Cricket, I'm sure whatever street mongrel you're dating, she's into lemons too, so you're good.
Ah, I'm gonna smash it!
Guys, you know what? I think we just made patties great again.
Come on, sister, we gotta stick together and solve this problem the way women do. Let's approach it like women, right? Through cooperation, we can find a way to emasculate the men whose attention we're seeking.
Oh my God! Did you just try and slap me in my face?
Oh, who's ready to party? Time's up.
Your husband's taking driver's ed?
Well, I'll tell you what, I showed him how to drive stick last night.
Can we please put two signs on the doors? Both signs say toilet.
Oh, it's hearing itself. Hear
yourself?
How is salmonella the only word you spelled correctly? Would a person with pink eye do this?
There we go. Pushing away his soulmate right on structure. End act two.
So, where's the dong?
Yeah!
Yeah, I'm looking here in the script, and it says that they kiss with the quivering lips of two souls desperate to taste the juices of passion. Did that seem like that to you guys?
We don't want compliments, we want food. If I wanted a compliment, I'd walk into a bar.
I'm joking that maybe we should get the Jew lawyer and have an arbitration about what words we can and can't use to describe Max's sexuality.
Charlie, come quick. Something awful, just awful's happened. It's Frank. He's been diarrhea poisoned.
You're the stupid idiot, okay?
I'm not putting the ice down. I'm taking the ice. I'll give you your money this time. If you try and gouge me again, you son of a bitch, I'll gouge your eyes out.
Has he cut a hole in the rind and then put it back on like a plug?
I support your choice to look like whatever kind of primate or simian species you choose because it is your choice, okay? You know what? Go full baboon, girl.
I spit in your mouth after you jam me in the tit with your scrawny little elbow.